Hi, I'm Mia Ree of Good Elephant Pottery, and this is the Intermediate Wheel series. Today we are making planters with an attached saucer. Now this smaller one was made with 2 pounds of clay, and this larger one was made with 4 pounds of clay, and that's just to show you that you can scale this project to be as big or as little as you want. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate this one that's made with 4 pounds of clay, but again, you can make yours any size that you want.